The Stay and Win program is one of the programs that we've been involved with for the last several years. It's a program that is sponsored by the National Association of Basketball Coaches, and the message that is contained in the program is one that we feel is important to spread to the youth in this area. Our partnership with Altoona Junior High School has been one that has allowed us to come down to share the message about staying in school, making good decisions, surrounding yourself with good people, and it's one of those programs where hopefully you reach the whole auditorium, but if you can reach one or two kids, the message is well worth the time spent. And our guys do a great job with the program and come down and have a chance to share their experiences as 7th and 8th graders, but also some of the things that they did to put themselves in a position to be scholarship athletes. And we use basketball and sport as our connection with the students, but it certainly is a message that is spread across the whole academic curriculum and into band and science and other sports other than basketball, the message of teamwork and being around good people and setting yourself up for success in the future. Hopefully it's something we can continue to do, and certainly appreciate the NABC and their work in allowing us to do a program like this.
The Stay in to Win program, and we're going to talk to you guys about staying in school, making good decisions, and creating a success plan and a success team for future success in the classroom and in life in general.
It just gives me an opportunity to be able to talk to people who are closer to my age and know that I can probably reach a part of their mind that older people can't, because I can relate to them easier.
The biggest thing that I did growing up was take my grades seriously. My parents really emphasized all of it to me. And so at the time, I couldn't really tell that was going to help me too much. But as I became older, I've realized how much of an importance that was to me.
Creating success teams and a success plan for yourself. And what we mean by that is surrounding yourself with good people.
I'm glad to be here today to, give back to these kids and let them know how it is and why it's important for them to make good decisions and stay in school. And I hope they're going to learn from this and learn from my, experience.
First time I came to the States, I came here because I wanted to play sports. But my dad always tells me, Ethan, you have to study. I don't want you to play sports, you have to study. You have to put your head down on the book. You have to put in extra hours. You have to study.
Just make the right decisions. Sometimes you might not make the right decisions every time, but learn from those mistakes and make the right decision on those. So head, shoulders, knees. Head, shoulders, knees. Knees.
That girl is a real crowd, please. Small world, all her friends know of me. Young bull living like an old geese. Quick release the cash, watch it fall slow.